Crawford to center field, not deep. Sprinting in Springer, and Bichette and Springer collide. The ball falls, and everybody's going to score. The Mariners have tied the game, and now Bichette and Springer are laid out in the outfield.